Welcome to our new hydroponic growing facility here in Dyersville, Iowa. Come on in and let's see what we have growing. On the east side of our hydroponic growing range, we are growing leafy greens, leaf lettuce, head lettuce, herbs, and other things for salad mixes. We're growing in an NFT 50 channel, which is a nutrient film technique for hydroponic growing. There's a constant circulation of water going to a common stock tank of nutrient solution. We are on a rotation here of approximately harvest and sowing of 425 plants per week under optimal growing conditions. We're also featuring two different ways to form the structure for your growing operation. As I said, there's a constant flow of nutrients, which requires a slight slope to a common drain. On this side here, we are featuring just a standard pipe, and we have our NFT channel set on top of that. In the middle of the greenhouse here, we are featuring our gripple system for hanging our NFT 50 channels. There's literally nothing underneath as far as structure goes, and setting up is really simplified in leveling your growing system. Periodically, you need to sanitize your growing operation. As you do, just like you're growing with soil, hydroponics, you also need to sanitize. When we find ourselves in the middle of a sanitizing cycle, we've installed these green bag valves so we can do a portion of the table at one time. We simply turn the valve off, and we can segregate a portion of the table. This is our fertigation station for our lettuce side of the operation. With the HANA system, we're able to modify our pH. Our pH comes out of the tap at about 8.0. For optimal plant growth, in general, you want to shoot for about 6.0 pH. So with this system, we're able to automatically modify our pH to get that optimal 6.0 level, as well as inject fertilizer to keep a constant stream of fertilizer and keep it really consistent. Therefore, you're not wasting fertilizer and you're getting the most bang for your buck. What I'm standing next to here is our evaporative cooling system. During the really hot summer months, we're going to need to cool this range more so than the exhaust fans can provide on their own. We will have a cool water will trickle down this system and be drawn across the plant material by the exhaust fans. You know why the tomato was blushing? Because it saw the salad dressing. In this range, we have a shade system that also serves as a heat retention system in the winter months. When the sun goes down, we close this system and keep the heat down from the gables and help us optimize our dollar. Also, in the summer months, under real high light intensity, or if we need extra cooling, we can close the shade system. It actually serves two purposes for our growing operation. You know what the lettuce said to the celery, right? Stop stalking me.